This is one of my favorite side dishes to make. It looks fancy, but is made with just a few simple ingredients. You can make enough for a crowd or leftovers. It's so delicious.